Consider two axially loaded columns, namely 1 and 2, made of linear elastic material with Young's modulus 2 into 10 power 5 megapascals, comma, square cross section with side 10 mm and length 1 meter. For column 1, one end is fixed and other end is free. For column 2, one end is fixed and other end is pinned. Based on the Euler's theory, the ratio of the buckling load of column 2 to the buckling load of column 1. See, column 1 is like this. Column 1 is one end is fixed and other end free. Length is here 1 meter and cross section is square cross section. Cross section is square 10 mm by 10 mm. This is column 1. And column 2. Column 2 is fixed, one end is fixed and other end is pinned. One end is fixed and other end is pinned. This also L equal to 1 meter, same cross section 10 mm, 10 mm. So now this is column 2. Buckling load of the column 2 and buckling load of column 1 ratio, that is P2 by P1. P2 we know buckling load is pi square EI by 2 times of by L square divided by P1 is pi square a by 4 L square. So the ratio will be 8 because E and I is same for both the materials. So it is 8, L is same, length, actual length is same, 1 meter. So the ratio is 8.